Good morning, I am Priya Bhuge, working as assistant professor in St. Martin's Engineering College, and today we are going to discuss project organization. First of all, organization means what? And organization is nothing but the group of individuals who share the purpose or main target of any group. That is nothing but the organization. And now we are discussing, this is the group of individuals who share the purpose of goal. This is nothing but the organization. Organization in college field or in engineering field, so many organizations is there. In food industry, every field having different organization. But today we are going to discuss only project organization. And which project organization? Software project organization. Software project organization. Okay. So project organization and mainly software project. Before starting this project organization concept, everyone know what is the organization. Is nothing but the group of individuals who share the main goal of any target or any main purpose of goal. Okay, then previously what is the project? Project is nothing but the set of programs. Simply the project is nothing but the set of programs. And program means what? Again, program means set of instruction. Then instruction means what? Okay, first of all, project means what? Set of programs. Then program is what? Set of instructions. And then instruction means set of goals. Okay? Before starting this project organization, software project organization, everyone should know what is the project, what is the software project, okay, how we can generate. For that development of organization, we should know that total basic. Okay, then we will discuss overview of project organization. In software project organization, especially what we require, marketing, we require production, we require finance, okay? Because this is our project organization is nothing but the one type of organization. In that organization, we have to develop different softwares, okay? And for making or developing that software application, what we require? We require different fields, okay? We require different teams, okay? Then first, for forming total organization or for developing the particular software application, we require production field, then engineering field, we can say this is the phases of organization. Okay, any development we require that all things we have to follow that all stages. Okay, projection by using production, then engineering, then marketing, then fourth one, research field is there. We require research field, and main and most important things, finance we require. Now we are discussing software project organization. Before I told, as I told, organization in different field. Means suppose we are considering medical field. In medical field, there is different organization in food industry or food field, there is also a different organization. Every organization follows same phases, production, because production anyhow they require production. Then engineering means particular the product by using engineering phases, okay, how they will engineer that particular application. Then market, every application means after developing that application, we have to do marketing that application, we have to sell that application or that product to customer. This is nothing but the marketing. So then marketing, during that production or developing that particular product, that time or before that development, we have to research all the things related to that particular application, okay. And main thing is finance. Before developing that product, now we have to fix some cost, particular cost of that particular product or application, okay. And this is the thing. And after that, every product or every application have particular cost, that is included in finance section, okay. This is the phases we have to follow for organization. Then next, type of project organization. First point, first type, functional. Particularly, now we will discuss software project organization in that organization you have to do different work. Means we can take one example. Now I have to do or I have to develop one application. Okay, a software project organization. For that application we require different teams. Okay, suppose for initial level I require one planning team. Okay, then design team, then development team, then foreman, assessment team. Okay, in that assessment team, risk management team, we require. Then last, deployment team. Okay, now I will tell you the working of that total teams. Okay, when we discuss what is the project organization, in that project organization, project manager will do main role, okay, but within particular team. Same team having different managers. Planning team having different planning manager, then design team also different design project management, every team having their manager. Okay, they will do together, but after that, we will develop successful project. Okay, in planning team, what I have to do? In planning team, we have to plan the all requirement and managing all that requirement. After managing, we have to draw all the architecture of that particular application. Then development is nothing but the implementation of that total application. Okay, then next, after implementation or during that implementation, we have to assist by using assurance. We have to maintain quality, performance, everything. During that implementation, we have some risk will occur, means what exactly, sometime in compile time or run time some error will occur that time. Anyhow, they will take care, means team manager they will do, or they can take situational decision. Okay, by using that total manager, they will resolve all the risks. Okay, after assessment, means after quality or after checking all the performance of that particular application, we can easily deploy that product to customer or stakeholder by using that deployment team. Deployment team, before deploying that application, compulsory we have to assess that overall application by using that team. Okay. This is the total overview of software project organization. Now, we are discussing software project organization, but we should know what is the exactly working of software project lifecycle. Okay, we know for organization we require how many phases, what type of different organization, which type of team. By using that all team, we can easily develop application. Okay, now we are discuss software life cycle phases. During that development of organization, the project organization, it is very useful for total implementation. First of all, in software life cycle having two types. First, engineering phase. Project organization is different, and this is software life cycle phases is different. But by using that total phases, we can develop or we can organize better total project organization. Okay, and by using that total phases, we will develop successful application. Okay, engineering phase and production phase. Again, in engineering phase, having two types. First is inception stage. Then second elaboration stage. Then production phase. Having another two types. First is the production stage and second is the transition. Yes. Inception stage and elaboration stage means suppose just we discussed first phases of application. First requirement, then planning according to requirement. We have to plan all the things or processes, then managing all that processes. After managing, we have to draw that architecture, means design phase. Okay, after design, means after architecture is done, then according to architecture we have to implement that application. We can start after designing or after architecture design, we can start our implementation. Then after implementation we have to check, we have to assist all application. We can say assessment, otherwise testing, we have to test that application. Okay, in testing we can use blackbox testing, white box testing, everything, different types of testing we can use. Okay, then last